Okay, my name's Michael Ellison. I was raised and born here, and I'm trying to help the suicide out. I'm by taking pictures and trying to make the neighborhood better. And all I can do is try to do the best I can with the neighborhood. And I want to see change.
My name is Dia. I work with Michael from Starfire. We are community connectors together. Our proposal is an event, a historical Walnut Hills History Day. Where we will be collaborating with the Walnut Hills Historical Society. In that event, Michael will be taking pictures, have his photos of the neighborhood. He's been documenting the neighborhood for a while right now, and we want to engage the neighborhood by interactive activities and also asking them about what they think about the neighborhood, what they want to see happen, and what's important for them, places that are important for them. So we hope that this event will energize the ownership and pride in the neighborhood, and also reminding them that they belong here. So that's what we want to do.